Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Last of Us. Let me know down in the comments, guys, if you want me to stream the last couple episodes, because I know a lot of people got to the end already. That way I can catch up and finish it off for you guys on my channel. Just let me know down in the comments if you'd rather me stream the last few episodes, because I could probably do like a good couple hour streams, get me further into the game.
Coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
So guys, so you know, I went off camera like I said I was gonna do, and I went back a scene to downtown, and I did all the hidden objectives. Basically, I got the scraps to get a hunting rifle scope, I got the shotgun, I got the holster, and I got the smoke bomb upgrade. I got a couple other crafting upgrades as well. The only thing I forgot was, before you check that room where Tommy held those two guys, I forgot to walk into the other room and grab the stealth book. But I think there is another one, if I'm not mistaken, in the bookstore up ahead. Because you weren't able to turn around after the gate, so I don't think they would do something like that. Or you can't like return to it.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. You're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I believe it's actually down here.
How do you want to go?
Oof. At least he makes something on their fucking burritos. That was close.
I'm sick of it. You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing?
Casey! We're under attack! It came from back there!
Oh, I also upgraded my, I had like a fire axe. I upgraded it, but I used it off stream. It was actually a lot of fun. I'll see if I can make another one or find another one.
Out of the way!
On your left!
Light him up!
Boy.
Got ya.
Bitch.
Okay, okay.
Okay. Here's the cleaners.
I don't think so.
Now there should be a gas station. Yeah, here it is. Okay. If you go up here, people told me to check the gas station. check the bookstore. Because that was another location for the stealth book. If it's not there, then I ain't gonna be able to get it because it was back in Seattle.
I sure hope not.
Like the downtown area. I'm gonna check everything real quick. Ooh, another crafting empty. Let's see. I don't really want to upgrade the shotgun. The shotgun's nasty as it is. My two weapons are the revolver and the hunting rifle, so let's upgrade the revolver a little bit. Reload speed for sure. That looks sick. Can we put more into it? Because. Why not? Let's upgrade the fire rate.
Crying? It's rough.
I'll be fine.
All right.
I see it! By the shell!
Charlotte!
Get dodged, boy! Give me that axe, bitch! Mine now, motherfucker! Alright, where is this guy? Oh. Come here, boy.
You
sure about this? Boy, you know you fucking with? Yes, sir.
See any more?
No. That's a wrap. All right, here's the bookstore, boys. Let's see if it was true. If you can also get it here. I hope it is, because I don't want to have to redo it again to get this goddamn thing. He went back here, and it was here. Oh, yes. Thank God, dude. Let's go, boys. We got it again. This is what I wanted. Upgraded it again is the suppressor. I hear a clicker. Nah, we need the material. I thought it was gonna spot me, but its head was down. Okay, good. Whew! See if anything's hidden in here.
Huh?
Come on out, buddy guy. Dude, I am too nasty.
Alright.
Alright, let's get to those tall buildings now. I'm pretty sure we got everything we really needed. Good stuff, good stuff.
Yeah. I gotta get in there. Let's look around.
So if you gotta get in there, you probably just have to go through a building. Get upstairs, get the fuck away from that. Oh shit, I'm going into it. Guy doesn't know I'm here. Let's go up here. Where are these guys? I thought I'd be able to like jump down on his bitch ass. Kinda like that. Jesus. Is this our way in? Oh. Where are we getting spotted from? Oh. Okay, so we got one over here that we can deal with. It's actually a couple, holy shit. Boy, get off me. Oh, that's a baseball bat. I want that. Headshot, boy. Oh shit! Yes, sir! You knew it had to happen.
All quiet. You good?
Now.
Yeah.
Do I have to go through here?
Now what? You gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side. Look around. There has to be a way over.
Check this building. We need health, man. Checking all these stores, see if I can find like a med kit or like just the materials to make one, boys. We're risking it with this much health. Can we make one? Yes. Worth it. Alright, now we're looking good. Go. Okay. Came down from that way, I'm pretty sure. No, we didn't. But why would we go up to come back? That makes no sense. Let's just go this way, see what happens. Nothing. Nothing's up here. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the way we can go. I don't know.
Watch out!
Bitch. 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 Clickers. Bitch. Why were they protecting this spot though? In particular. There's gotta be some loot in here, boys. Yeah, I was gonna say. Anything counts at this point. Let's see if we can find that way into the gate. See, I would think through the bank, right? Because, like, it's just right there. Unless, can you just, like... Oh! I know the way. Man, I'm dumb. Sometimes. Just go up here.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Yeah, it is. Alright, now, let's keep heading in. Alright, oh no.
Okay, we got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
Can she just put her foot in, like, the thing? Lift herself up? Like, rain this.
Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on.
Let's go.
I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Oh, shit!
Oh.
What the fuck was that?
A mine.
I ran into a trap. A what? Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Mm. No, we want him to come through that.
Shit.
They're so obvious to see, though. Look at them. Probably one in the front door as well. I don't want to touch the door. I feel like it's... Oh. There we go. That's something we needed. Shotgun ammo, boys. Watch. Just waiting for it. I wonder if it's like an instant death too, if you like hit one. That's how it was in the first one. It was like a real instant death. Slip and slide. Slip and slide.
Shoot, Ellie. Fuck.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just head down the stream, I guess.
What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart.
Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
I was thinking that, there's gonna be something up next to me.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Oh, jeez. Is this Tommy's horse?
It's Tommy's.
Yeah.
Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one.
That'd be the same way.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. More bodies. Tommy definitely came this way. Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this.
Stop! Tripwire. Oh, shit.
I saw it, and it's not just a tripwire, it's a claymore.
They're all
I was
over.
Just gonna go past them, but sure.
Ready for infected.
Still.
You kidding me? One like me step. Hitting the wire with the brick when.
Yeah.
I don't want to shoot, though.
Smart. That works. Yeah. I've seen Joel do
yeah. Oh. We want a med kit. Do we even have enough? I feel like we just upgraded, so we ain't gonna really have much. Yeah.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Bitch.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what the safe is. Hold on. Why did it do that? It like made me like walk towards it. Is there anything on the walls explaining it? Nope. There's gotta be a piece of paper in here or something. Something obvious. Swear I just saw something for a second. Okay. This is the way we came, isn't it? There might be a paper in here. There it is. It's gotta be it. 206-555-01. I think it was 6601. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Oh well. Yeah.
And denied.
What number did I get wrong? That's too many numbers. Oh, the last six digits. So 655501. I'm gonna confuse myself. I gotta write this down, I swear to you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The fact that I have to count it out. 65, 55, 01. I got it this time. What? Excuse me, game? Make sure you take the envelope to the bank before Monday and made the combo of the last six digits to Stacy's phone number. Figured that'd be easy for you to remember this. Oh my god, because there's two missing from the phone number. So you have to like either guess or like let me. Where's the rest of the phone number? So 555-0133. 555-0133. 0133. Let's go.
Oh shit.
It was a lot harder than I thought. Just kidding. I'm just an idiot. It was worth it though. Watch for more traps.
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
I see one to my left. I don't think I need to shoot that if I'm going through this. Nope. That's the way I came, so I gotta go this way, I'm pretty sure. If I go up here, I don't gotta worry. Oh, I almost jumped right into one. Look at that.
More of this stuff.
Huh.
See one right here. There we go, some bricks. I don't gotta waste bullets. Wait, there was another brick. Yeah.
Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them?
Not here.
That doesn't work? So then I'll make a stupid mistake. Where's another brick? I know there was one back here. Just gonna get rid of all of them, boys, just so I don't backtrack into one or something. I know I'm wasting bricks on ones I don't really need to.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Lee will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Yeah, those two. Too obvious. To know that you weren't gonna be able to get through that.
There it is. Stay low.
Stay frosty. How many people do you think said that when the game said that?
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's brutal.
Tommy, do this?
Let's get inside.
You guys see what I see? Bow time. Alright, we're going in a building. You already know what's good. I could have crafted the suppressor. No. I'm so mad. Damn it.
What about that?
Oh, nice. I didn't notice that.
Holy. This is definitely not Tommy. Who the fuck did this? I don't know. But it's a message.
A for Abby, maybe? I mean, as simple as it may be.
You think they're still here? I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Am I able to cut them down to end their misery, yo? Like, holy god. What exactly am I looking for? It's the real question.
Follow me.
Oh, okay.
I don't like this. We're too exposed. We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah. Just be careful.
I don't want to craft the smoke bomb. I don't really need a smoke bomb. I want to really craft the suppressor. Even though it's probably only going to last like 3 or 4 shots, it's still worth it. I can make it, basically. Alright, where am I going? Where am I going?
What is that? What is that? That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes. Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
This is 2. Do you copy? 6. Acknowledge. Over.
Dina. That's all of them.
That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's
three down, right? Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we should get going. She's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her?
Yeah. But she didn't hurt Jill. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled home.
Wait, before I leave that room.
I don't care whether she held the club or not.
There might be more things.
I get it. You want to find somewhere
case.
To hold up? Look over Leah's right. stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. I can find a building to secure. Ugh. Shit. Get down. On me.
Can't get enough of a shot. You already know I was gonna blow that dude's top back. Bitch. Give me all that. Fuck it, we're making it. Smoke shift time, boys. They fucked up now.
Yeah, on it. Went that way.
Fuck with me, you get smoke shift. Smoke ship!
There.
Oh shit. You fucked with the wrong guy today, boy. Yes, sir. Woo! Got a little foam with it.
And he's still standing?
I don't think so.
I hear more. This way. Come on.
I was going the right way, yeah. Above us and everything.
Don't let her escape! Hey, come on!
We
fuck!
Got them.
Ellie, through this window!
She's dead. When in doubt, get the fuck out.
Oh, fuck! Tina, we gotta run!
Trespassers, over there!
They was gone?
I don't know, just shoot them!
Don't stop! We gotta lose them!
I didn't like that one. Yeah, good luck fucking moving one of those like that.
Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
Is there a zombie right on the other side of this?
Oh, there's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Something's gonna fall. Wait, clicker. If I can find like a brick or a bottle, I can just perfect.
Where'd that come from?
There's a clicker over there. Don't worry
about it. They fucked up. Now I ain't gotta do nothing. Fucking close, huh? Boy, you would have thought. Don't run up on me like that. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ah! Holy fuck. Gotta be.
Okay. We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
Yeah, I gotta look for some bullets and health. Bottle. Anything won't do. Yeah.
can move it!
Fucking lucky bastard.
Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Holding the bottle just in case if someone tries to jump scare me.
Maybe through here?
Some try it. Say was if someone tries to jump scare me, I could just whip the bottle out of his face really fast.
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Stun him.
Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
Anything over here? Nothing. All right.
Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do.
There it is. Okay, we got a craft bench. Alright, boys, this is actually a perfect spot to end the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please smash a like. Let me know down in the comments if you guys want me to stream the last couple episodes so I can catch up to everybody else that's been uploading, like, constantly. I haven't been able to just because I've been at work and doing other things, you know. So, let me know down in the comments. I'll see you guys in the next episode, if not next stream. Peace.